It's time to harvest.
A little strawberry for me.
Next up, some sun golds. Three Berkeley tie-dyes. San Marzanos, Camparis. Now some beautiful red Serranos. We're not even close to done, so I'm gonna go ahead and put the peppers in a separate container. A couple brandy wines, purple tomatillos, my first ever chile de árbol, little bowl of strawberries for my wife, and now the shishitos, before and after. All in all, I would call that a very successful harvest.